prayer call in the morning. So I'm going to wake up early in the morning, get on my face before the Lord, and get cute, y'all, you know, before I get on this call. So, right now, you know, I am just driving. My son is with Babe. Amen. And the kids had Burger King tonight because I did not have time to cook. So, Mariah had a Bacon King. This girl, she loves pepperoni. She loves some bacon. So, she had that. She enjoyed it with some lemonade. And my mom had a double Whopper. So, these kids can eat. So, and I just had like some fries, you know. I was like, I'm not really a burger person. So, you guys, I don't know what we're going to do. We're probably going to go to the beach. You know, just go to the beach for the day. Because Mariah been wanting to go to the beach, right, Raya? Yeah, so. And then we'll probably take some Chuck E. Cheese. So, yeah. Can these kids sign for things and write their signature, you know? So Mariah learned cursive when she was in pre-K kindergarten because she went to a private school. But Mama's in third grade, he never learned it. So I want to be that mom and teach him cursive. So I'm excited. I can't wait. I was homeschooling him when he was in kindergarten. But that's a lot of patience, you know, a lot of patience. But one day maybe I can get back to that. He actually asked me to homeschool him several times. I'm like, yeah. So it's a beautiful hot day out here.
No. No.
No homeschool? Yeah.
No, let him go to school.
Yeah, I want him to homeschool.
Let him go to school. Yeah. Yeah, because think about it, we get married, then he goes to school. Be an hour. took Tasha, was that this year? I think this year, earlier this year. They told me they don't do slices.
Thank you.
trash cans right there. See trash cans? Feet in the water, y'all can't.
Who told you that?
Are you sure about that?
I can't put my feet in the water?
Yes, you can't.
Party pooper today. No water for me. Yeah. It's a nice day at the beach. Look at my pumpkin pie. I feel like. Let me set my camera down on his pants. I don't think I need that no more.
Really, I should go put that in the car.
Just watching the kids have fun. I'm the only one that has not been in the water and is not getting in the water. She don't like that. She want me to get in the water. No. No way, Jose. Let me throw you in there. You let me throw you. Come on, you want me to have fun? You want me to get in? Can I throw you?
Oh, yeah,
that's it. I'm going up for nothing. Be you by yourself next time.
It's not where we're going.
What?
It's not where we're
going
now. Thank you. right, people. It has been a beautiful day at the beach.
Yes, beautiful day.
It was nice to just get away for a day. And I was a little party pooper. They played in the sand. They played in the water. But I'm glad they had fun. Yes. They had a good time. I had a good time watching them have a good time.
Yes.
But anyway, we're going to end this vlog.
Yes.
Hope y'all enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Deuces.
Deuces.